This is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
And the late breaking news right now takes us to Guthrie at Highway I-35 and 33. And you're seeing a fire here. This is a house fire that we're looking at right now from up above in Sky 5. This Guthrie Fire Department is telling us that they've gone in a defensive mode to try to get on top of this fire. It's been going for quite some time, so they've had a difficult time getting this out. Right now they're saying that no one is hurt as far as they know, but they haven't been able to actually go inside of the home to search it. We're going to continue to follow this story. You can see the smoke from miles away at this point in time, so you might be going past this area and you might be going past another area and actually see this for some time away. Again, this is at Guthrie at I-35 and Highway 33 where we're seeing this house fire. Stay with Eyewitness News 5 and log on to KOCO.com. We'll post the very latest there as well.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.